Hi there, this is Steph with eMagCreator. This tutorial will demonstrate how to import links into your eMags using eMagStudio. This is a very simple way to automatically insert multiple hyperlinks in your eMags with very little effort, and can save you a lot of manual work. The Import Links option is found under the Navigation tab in the wizard, or in the top bar of the toolbox. Before importing, you can adjust the styling of the links via the appearance settings. Both the color and transparency of the link and border are customizable. Additionally, you can add or delete a rollover effect. By default, both glow and blur are selected. By going into Customize, you can change these rollover events. Using the link extraction mode, you can select what types of links are extracted. eMagStudio can either import links that are embedded in the PDF already, or can import links that are found in the embedded text of the document. You can search for web links, mail links, internal links, and also local audio, video, and image files via the media links settings. Advanced link settings is covered in a separate tutorial. Under Link Target and Tooltip, you can choose the target location of the clicked links. eMagStudio uses common tags, where blank opens in a new window and self in the same window. You can also customize the tooltip that's shown on mouseover. You have the options of using the link URL or adding a custom text, such as click here, read more, or buy now to name a few samples. Finally, you can select the pages from which the links can be imported using the page range option. When all of this is ready to go, click Import Links. You will then be asked if you want to save these settings as your preset preferences before eMagStudio takes over. Within less than 60 seconds, hundreds of links can be automatically added to your eMag. You can preview the links via the Preview tab and make additional changes to individual links in the toolbox by selecting the link and then editing in the Properties palette. This concludes the tutorial on importing links with eMagStudio. Make sure to check out our other tutorials. Bye for now.